Now, news from Madhya Pradesh, where a Dubai returned man and 11 of his family members tested positive for coronavirus. This is in the Morena district. And days after, the man had organized a feast for 1,500 people in honor of his dead mother. Let's go across to Anurag for more details. Anurag, very worrying. And I believe the entire area has now been sealed off by authorities.
Yes, Gargi, they have already checked around 1,300 house out of the 2,500 in ward number 47 in Morena. But this is a really worrying sign because the people were participated in that feast from the nearby villages and areas like Sabalgarh. And now it's a Herculean task for the authorities also. They're checking with each and every person. As of now, they have tested around 40 families, the close relatives of the person, and out of which 12, including the husband and wife, have been tested positive for corona. They have also sent reports of 28 persons who participated in on that feast, and the results are awaited. They will come in the evening, and after that only they will take the authorities will decide for the new for the next few course of action. But it puts a question mark on the local authorities also, as this was organized on 20th. And remember, after 18th, there were clear instructions from the state capital that, you know, nowhere in the district more than 50 people can assemble. So how come around 1,500 people participated in that community feast? That is also under question. Gargi?
All right, Anurag, thanks so much for joining us with all those details.